So yeah, I really like Mother Mary saying, you know, it's kind of my profession. There's even mud animals, you know, that want to go into it. Mud snake, and you really don't want to go with the mud snake. They're very deadly. If you really want to go with something, I would probably go with the puppy. Not a mud puppy, just a puppy. Mud puppy would be stupid and dumb. Yeah.
Do you not got the moves to show your date how fly you are? Well, just to take a second with me, and I'll show you how smooth you can be.
Let's have some little music right here. Let's dance in your carpet, dirty little monsters. Ain't no the muscles, picking up the rubbish. Give her effervescence, she needs a little sparkle.
Are you a lonely person? What I bet you are. You see, English people know how they lone people are every day. And we know what is good for you. You see, love is not in people. Oh no, child, no. Love is what keeps you warm. Love is a shirt. And of course, if you're going to have a shirt, you might as well have a person's face on it. And we know love. Oh, we know it. You see, love here is the Conan O'Brien t-shirt. It's great for the ladies. Oh, it's beautiful. Look, very pale, very red. All what your ladies dream of. Pale, red hair and freckles. It's glorious. And for the men, we have a different shirt. We have Conan O'Brien t-shirt. Because you just got to admit it. You love that man. He makes you laugh. So why not marry him? Go ahead. You.
Oh, it's time for my date.
Lily comes when you stop to call her. Lily runs when you look away. Lily leaves kisses on your collar. Lily, 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 stay. Lily comes when you stop to call her. Lily runs when you look away. Lily leaves kisses on your collar. She passed him by, a twinkle in her eye. He said she was meant for me. But when he turned around, he lost what he'd found. Oh, where can his Lily be? Lily comes when you stop to call her. Lily runs when you look away. Lily leaves kisses on your collar. Lily, 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 stay.
Alright, it's time to get serious. Love, well, it's a good thing. Everyone loves love. Valentine's Day, even though it's about a guy who was eaten by a lion, it's still all about the love. Because love is a good thing. We need more love. You need to find more love. It's hard, sure, but if you really think about it, it's not that hard. You just gotta get over the confidence issues.
Plus there's a good side, bad side of love. Good, you find the person you love, and you know, you could spend the rest of your life. But the bad side, that's the tricky part. This is all the obstacles you have to go over. First of all, you're nervous. You don't know what to do. You have no confidence in yourself. The person you love may be in love with somebody else, which sucks. Love is a betrayer of all. Love even can be the harbinger of death. It's a hard thing to deal with. It will hurt you. It may even bring down your IQ a bit. Because you'll change for anyone with love. Oh, anyone. You'll change yourself so much. You may be this bright, talkative person, then you're suddenly a dipshit whore. Why? Love is such a demon in so many ways. It will backstab you several times. But when you think it's everything good, suddenly the one you love is cheating on you. Why? It doesn't make sense. I mean, of all the things. And then, you know, if you do like someone, but you can't say it because you have the confidence issues. And then, after that, when you try to say it, doesn't come out right. Makes you sound like a stalker. Or maybe the person does not like you and is ignoring you. Or maybe you're so paranoid about it that you think that you're annoying. And that they're being annoying. Who knows? It's a conundrum. Love. It's just so many dark things. But there's so many great things about it, too. I guess what I'm gonna leave you with is, love is Barry White, not Michael Bolton.
Don't go change that, trying to please me. Never let me down before. I don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore.